Josesito, as you get set for your match against John Molina Jr., how excited are you for Saturday night on pay-per-view?
I'm ready to go. I'm excited to fight against a tough opponent. Setting off the fireworks and getting the pay-per-view started on Saturday night.
You had one of your most meaningful opportunities, your most meaningful fights here when you defeated Victor Ortiz. To be back here at Staples Center, I'm sure that sort of gets you excited because this building brings back great memories.
It does. I love this place, and bringing back boxing to the Staples Center and being here once again in a big platform on Fox. You know, it's a big opportunity to make a statement and come out on top Saturday night.
All right, it is the Josesito Lopez, the Riverside Rocky, and Mario Baris are going to work out. And as they work out, we'll turn it over to the best mariachi in Los Angeles, Mariachi Escuelas de Jalisco.
Come on.